Hi, I'm Ritz Gautam and welcome to the brand new episode of Wooden Street Tales. Situated in the heart of Electronic City, today we are at the Green Terraces Society. With more than 1,000 plus apartments, this is a perfect home with fabulous amenities and lush green architecture. Today we are capturing Mr. and Mrs. Singh's dream home. So let's take a look.
Hi, my name is Neha.
I am Paramjit and we are both IT professionals.
We bought this house 2 years back. We were looking for furniture, so I searched few websites. And that's when we came across Wooden Street through an advertisement on YouTube. We loved their designs and then I told Param that we will go and visit the store. So when we visited HSR store, the sales team was very good. They were very polite, they were very helpful. They showed us the options for the wood that we can have and there were multiple options available for every furniture.
Apart from the design, what we really like about Wooden Street is the quality of the wood they have used and the finishes in the product, and the prices are less compared to other brands.
Also the upholstered bed that we have, so it has a wooden frame which is very rare to find. So something which is very different, like the customization that we can have for the wooden furnitures, and also the fabric. We can change our fabric according to the color scheme of our house, and we went ahead and we changed sofa fabric to purple and yellow, and we loved it. I think it's almost all the furnitures we have bought from Wooden Street. So we are very happy with the Wooden Street furnitures and also the experience. We have already recommended it to some of our family and friends and they are also happy with the purchase.
Thank you, Neha and Paramjit, for letting Wooden Street in your home.
Thank you so much.
I hope you love Neha and Paramjit's dream home. To shop this look, visit woodenstreet.com and buy the furniture you love the most in just the click of a button.